Hello there, traders. Whenever you have multiple accounts from your broker and you wanted to install a multiple MT4 platform in your PC, but you have one PC or one VPS. So this video tutorial will teach you about how to install multiple MT4 in one PC or in one VPS. So whenever you want to know that, let's jump in to my screen. Okay, traders, now we are on my screen. And then what is the first thing that you need to do is you have to download your MT4 first from your broker, whenever you have MT4. So just search your whatever broker that you are in. For this example, I'm going to use FX Choice. I already have that right here. So what I'm going to do is I just download this MT4, MetaTrader 4, or you are in MetaTrader 5. It doesn't matter, right? So the purpose of this video is just to teach you on how to install multiple MT4 platform in one PC, right? So let's get in, download this MetaTrader 4. All right, so I already have here. What's your next thing to do is before you proceed to install. So as you can notice that I already have that in my PC right here. I already have one MT4. So what I'm going to do is to install further another MT4 with the same broker. All right, so first thing that you need to do is you have to go to your PC computer, just right here, and then you go to your local drive C, then you go to program files. So the moment you are in program files, so you can notice that I already have FX Choice MetaTrader 4. So this is my first FX Choice MetaTrader 4 installed. So what I'm going to do is I will open another folder. So add new folder right here. Put it the same thing, like I just copy the name and then I just change it to become MetaTrader 4-2. So I will put that, I will install 2 to 3 MT4. It's up to you. You can add in more MT4 platform, it doesn't matter, with the same broker. All right, so I already have that right here, and then I just copy that folder again and then paste with another one, continue, and then I will have it change this to become 3. You already have that folder that you want to install that every individual MT4 and individual accounts that you wanted to log in, right? So I'll close that, and then next thing that we need to do is find out where is our download, our MT4. So what I'm going to do now is I will install this, run as administrator, and then click yes. So remember that initially you already have downloaded and already have installed the previous MT4. So next thing that we need to do is don't directly click this next. So this is the crucial part of installing another MT4 platform in your PC or in your VPS. So go to click settings, and then this is the crucial, change this wherever you wanted to install that the second MT4 platform, right? Okay, just click OK, and then the program group, just leave it as it is, and then just click next. So it will install on that particular folder. So we will wait for that installation. Okay, we just done, and then you just click finish. So just close this, it doesn't add any sense. So what we notice now is this particular MT4, this is the new platform that you wanted to open. What you're going to do is come back to your PC, and then go back to program files, and then open up the old one, all right? How you're going to do that is go to this application right here. You can see this. Remember that this is, we are on the first one that you have installed previously. And then what you need to do is run as administrator, and then you have there, right? All right. So you have opened up. This is my first one, first account that I have. That you can see that there's a balance, but the other ones, right, doesn't have, right? So I'm gonna show that both these ones, and you can see that right here you have two now, right? You can able to log in now both of these MT4. So the same FX choice demo, and then I already have another one right here. You can now log in your first account, and then here on the other side in the second account, all right? So that's it. What I'm going to do next is install another one. This is the third one that we're going to install, right? So going to PC, my PC again, and then go to downloads, and then install back again this one with the third one. Let's say you wanted to have multiple accounts, like 3 accounts, 4 accounts, 5 accounts, it doesn't matter. So run administrator and then yes, and then do the same thing what you have done in the previous one. So install this instead of installing here, installing to number 3 folder, right? Then click OK, then you have next, and then install. So wait for it. All right, so finish, right? So just close this one. So always remember that the moment you finish installation, this right here, the shortcut right here, is that is the latest one. It's not the old ones, right? All right, so you are here now. So if you just close this and then you wanted to locate back again, so just go back to your computer, go to C, and then program files, and then you have MetaTrader 4 number 3, right? So just open up like that again, and then run as administrator, and then yes. So you have now 3 MT4 platform that you can use in your multiple accounts on that particular broker, right? So let me show you the 3 MT4s. All right, so you have 1, number 2 here. This is how I close this. Number 3 here. Okay, right, traders. So we just installed 3 multiple MT4, and you can log in now your multiple accounts from the same broker and the same MT4 or MetaTrader 4. It's the same goes to MetaTrader 5, it doesn't matter what you're using. So you can log in now your MT4 accounts whenever you are running with your EAs or robots. So you can install that on different types of different accounts, the same MT4 platform, and that's it.